FC Barcelona fly to Qatar this afternoon ahead of their friendly against Saudi Arabia's Al Ahly. Barca left for Qatar to play in a commercial friendly 2 hours before learning that they would face PSG in the last 16. Luis Enrique has called up the entire first team squad for the game, with the exception of the injured Jeremy Mathieu. Former Blaugrana midfielder Xavi, currently playing his trade for Al Sadd in Qatar, is forecast to meet up with Barcelona at their hotel to greet his old pals. Along with the first team, youngsters Carlos Alena and Borja López will travel.